I don't like this. We're asking too much of Frisco.
He went into this with his eyes open.
He did not go into... He didn't know what he was going to be asked to do. He thought he was going in for surveillance, not to kill someone.
Look, he's not going to kill anyone.
Oh, how can you say that? They know when Damon is being moved. They know when he's at his most vulnerable, and we set it up that way.
It's the only way we can control the situation.
So who's going to control Frisco? What if he pulls the trigger? He'd never forgive himself. He'd never forgive me, and he'd...
Will you stop behaving like a woman and start acting like a cop?
How dare you? I will not let this happen. These plans have to be changed. We have to pull back.
There will be no changes. There will be no pulling back. Have you forgotten the reason we're in this mess to begin with? I came here to look after you and Robin and to get the mob. Well, we're going to do all of that. We're going to get Ramsey, the mob. We're going to restore honor to the police department. And then we're going to make sure Frisco never gets victimized again.
By turning him into a killer.
I told you to trust me.
Philip. Hey, it's your shift. I'm gonna catch a few Z's, all right?
Yeah, I'm up.
All right.
You seem a lot more relaxed than you were yesterday.
Well, that's because you've given me a job to do, and... I'm gonna do it.
You ever kill anybody before?
You?
Nice piece, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a beauty.
Does it bother you to kill somebody you know?
Not at all.
How come? Why the change?
Granville's responsible for Lavery being dead, right?
Indirectly, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Well, Duke was very close to me and my wife. The thought of killing him doesn't bother me at all. All I need is a bullet. One bullet, and bang. Right in the heart, and Granville's dead.
You might make it in the mob after all.
I'm gonna give it my best try.
Felicia.
Good morning, Bobby.
We've missed seeing Frisco around.
Me too. I have to go.
Good morning, Felicia. Where are you going this early?
Oh, good morning. I have to do some inventory for Red Flynn.
Hey, did Frisco get that singing job he was going after?
I don't know.
Oh. You thought you might have heard from him.
No. I mean, I didn't hear. Well, I have to go. I'm going to be late.
She's got an awfully funny look in her eye.
Are you hungry?
Yes.
Would you like to come to the kitchen with me?
Oh, okay, the kitchen. What do you think's going on with Felicia?
I don't know. Doesn't look good.
Thought you'd be up early this morning, Jones.
So you've been keeping guard all night?
Yeah, you might say. I ordered breakfast, thought you'd be hungry.
Well, I woke up early, couldn't sleep.
Yeah, today's a big day. You still nervous?
I'm nervous about one thing, and that is that I don't know the whole plan. I don't know where I'm going to make the hit, and I don't know how I'm going to make my escape. When I know that, I won't be nervous.
Well, you have plenty of time to go everything before you make the hit on Damon. All you got to worry about is not missing.
Yeah. And staying alive after I hit him. You know, there's going to be a lot of cops at this courtroom. Do you happen to have any plan at all as to how to get me out of there?
As you know, Sam Wells is still undercover at the hotel.
How's my daughter doing as a waitress?
Well, she's an excellent policewoman. Every time she goes into that hotel room where they're holding Frisco, she is in considerable danger.
My sister's a cool kid.
Yes. And at the moment, she's the only link Frisco has with the outside world in case the mob decide to change their plans. Now, if everything goes according to clockwork and we all play our parts perfectly, then we should nail Ramsey today.
Chief Ramsey, a crook. I still can't believe it.
I know. Well, Sean, Donnelly and Scorpio will be here shortly to go over the plan again. Now, we've already been over it once, and we all understand the roles we have to play.
Now, at the end of the testimonial lunch, your band will lead Ramsey out of Duke's club.
Got it. Now, you said there's a special route we have to take?
Well, yes, there is. Yeah. It's right here on the detail map of Fort Charles.
Right. Now, I've marked in red dots the route your band has got to take.
I got it.
And I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but you're gonna have to play, for he's a jolly good cop.
My band and I will be ready to act on your signal, Mr. Scorpio.
Good. All clear?
Absolutely.
All right. Then we'll see you later.
Good luck, Coop. All right. We better get back to Anna's. Make sure everybody knows exactly what they have to do.
Right. Let's hope that Frisco's hit on Damon has been successful. Otherwise, this whole plan goes into the bucket. Now, it's important that we keep Ramsey at this testimonial for as long as humanly possible. The state commissioner will make a speech and then present him with an award. I will start the proceedings off with a very small speech.
And then Captain Lewis will take over.
Ah, yes, Guy.
You want it long?
Very long.
My wife says I talk too much. This is my chance.
All right, who follows?
William Wells.
Harry, you're going to have to leave me something to say there, Guy.
Oh, no, wait. Don't worry about it. Everybody repeats themselves at these testimonials.
You see, it doesn't matter what you say as long as it's complimentary.
Oh, boy. It's going to be hard to say something complimentary about a rotten cop.
Then Eric and I go next, right?
Yes, I want you and Eric to talk about the rookies and keep it going and going.
Okay.
Now, look, the whole point is that we stall Ramsey. This gives us enough time on the outside to deal with the mob from Sister Island.
Well, what happens if we finish too soon and Ramsey wants to leave?
Come up with another toast.
I'm sure some of you officers have something to say, personal, about working with Chief Ramsey.
Yeah. Well, there was a day when we all had good stories to tell.
Yeah. Now, listen, if all else fails, I can certainly come up with some other toast.
All right. Then on signal, the band will lead Ramsey out of the club.
Now, I've already designated the officers that are going to surround Bert.
Then you all simply leave via the back entrance and join Anna.
Right. That's it. Everybody know the plan? Anyone have any questions?
I think we got it all down pat. I think we ought to move out.
Okay, yep. Good. Yeah. All right, thank you very much, gentlemen.
Okay.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Good luck.
Thanks for the cookies.
You bet.
Thanks
a lot. Okay. Thanks for coming by. Good luck now. Well,